What is stereoscopy? And what are stereoscopic plotting measurements? Earlier, we've studied that overlap is provided in the photographs to have stereoscopic vision, in which the images of two eyes processed by brain by a viewer experience a sense of relative position and size of objects they see in 3D space. Thus, stereoscopy can be defined as the science that deals with the use of binocular vision for the observation of overlapping photographs or other perspective views. Now, the stereoscopy can be measured with the help of monocular depth perception and binocular vision. First, let's discuss about monocular depth perception. The monocular or one-eye depth perception deals with clues that humans instinctively employ when viewing objects. It is the ability to perceive the distance of an object. Now let us come to the binocular vision. In this, eye sees different pictures and then brain fuses the two images into one. The normal interpupillary distance, that is normal eye base in humans, is 2.5 to 2.6 inches. Stereo pairs greatly stretch this normal eye base and give the 3D photographic effect we perceive when viewing the stereo pairs. The related terms are